My name is Karen Matthew. I'm 17 years old. I was born in Arusha, and I live together with my grandma and my young brother. I started baby class in Ilboru Lutheran School, then I completed class 7. After that, I was helped by Rockland to join the secondary school. And I thank God that I've completed with the succeed of Division 2 in Aboishu Secondary School. And I would like to thank you very much, Rockland, for helping us, African children, and very much by supporting girls to study hard so that we can reach our goals. Also, there are other many African students who want help to reach their goals. And I pray to Almighty God that they can get the chance to be sponsored by us. Also, my future plans is becoming a doctor in Tanzania or even outside the country. Thank you.